things change second by second because you're doing 60, 70 miles an hour, and some of the tops of the chutes are vertical.